does it feel to be the first African-American to play Superman's best friend? That's really cool.
It gives me hope. I think that it shows that in this country, if you work really hard, that sounds corny, but I'm kind of corny, that you can achieve anything.
That is not corny. That is not corny. And,
yeah,
how about that?